In this Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week, Tommy Haas serves to Radek Stepanek. Stepanek's return just stays in, and a brilliant rally ensues. However, Stepanek wrong-foots Haas.
Clinical. Shot selection outstanding.
We can't help but agree. Let's take another look as Radek Stepanek wins our Mercedes-Benz Play of the Week. A replay of which can be seen on atptennis.com.
But he sneaks in again and just puts the volley in the absolute perfect place. Keeps the wrist nice and firm.